What's up, everyone, and welcome back to my channel. I have this shit-eating grin on my face right now because I lied. I told you guys that my last Forever 21 haul was my last Forever 21 haul, and it's not. I'm addicted, and until they shut all their doors and shut their website down and their app, I'm gonna shop. So, today we have another Forever 21 haul. So before I get into this Forever 21 haul, make sure you give this video a like and subscribe to my channel. If you like my haul videos, let me know in the comment section what stores you guys want to see. If you don't, let me know what stores you want to see, then I'm just going to keep giving you the stores I shop at, and that can get boring, so let's shake things up a little bit. And as always, I will be styling these pieces on my Instagram account, at Erin Heartbreak. Make sure you follow me there. Without further ado, what do people do? They're like, let's get into it. So you know my shopping habit is when I like something, I pick it up in every single color. I needed new leggings for the gym, even though I haven't been to the gym in a couple weeks. But I saw these camo leggings and I just fell in love with them. I loved the pink, I loved the green, so I grabbed both. The material was beautiful. I love how high-waisted they are, but the leg length was also perfect for me. I'm 5'5" and they hit right at my ankle, which is what I want. The material was also not see-through whatsoever, so you can see them in the green and in the pink. I am wearing them with this green 90s girl crop top, and I just wanted kind of a basic, something that's easy to throw on with jeans, something easy to throw on to run errands, go to the gym, and I feel like this top is that. So it is the perfect length for me, where you can see I'm reaching up my arms and you can't see my belly, or I mean, not my belly, my chest, which a lot of the times when something is too cropped on me, my bra's exposed, not cute, I'm almost 30, can't be running around like that. I have been on the hunt for a white t-shirt bodysuit. I'm not gonna do an Abercrombie haul because I just picked up three pieces and one's a Christmas present, but this bodysuit from Abercrombie is perfect. I can't get over it. I have it in white and black now. I'm gonna go pick up like six of them. But this isn't an Abercrombie haul. I hate when I do this. I get like off on my tangents. So yeah, this white bodysuit, it did have a full coverage bottom, which I hate, but the quality was really nice. It was like a perfect blend between cotton and slinky, if you know what I'm saying. So it wasn't see-through at all, which I appreciate, obviously, in anything that's white. We don't want to be seeing any undergarments, ladies. This next skirt, I haven't decided if I'm gonna return it yet. On the model, it's high-waisted, and on me, it's not. I don't know why it's so big on me. It obviously is see-through with what I'm wearing. I would never wear any satin skirt with a bodysuit. I would wear it with a chunky sweater. I would wear it with a graphic tee tied up or a cropped tee, something along those lines. So next we have this cropped denim jacket, which would actually look so good with the bodysuit I'm wearing right now. I love the wash of it and the fact that it was a perfect crop. If I wore this with high-waisted denim, it would look phenomenal with how they both kind of hit at my body. That's just what's really flattering for me. So the material is definitely a lighter denim. It's pretty thin, not like a Levi's heavy denim jacket by any means. So I won't be wearing this winter. It's definitely gonna be more of a fall and spring jacket, or like late nights in the summer. This next cardigan is a perfect example of my shopping problem, and I picked it up in cream, brown, and black. So it's not my favorite material, but for a basic sweater that you'll wear to the office or running errands, it's perfect. But I love the length of it. It does hit below my knees. The sleeve length is great too, if you kind of like that comfort, like blanket feeling. So this floral bodysuit was my favorite piece from the haul. I just thought it was fantastic. This is another piece that I'm definitely gonna wear in the spring. It's way too cold right now for the pattern. So it has peonies all over it. It has that see-through sleeve too. It was perfect. It had a thong bottom. The pattern was gorgeous. It also wasn't too low cut, so where they placed the pin on it, I really appreciate it, because it gave me like a little cleavage, just a little, but not too much. I'm on the hunt for the perfect t-shirt bodysuit, but I found the perfect tank bodysuit, and it is this mustard color. So I wanted it in white and black, but of course it's sold out, so I just picked up the mustard, and I don't hate the color at all. It's just not obviously the best basic to pair with a bunch of different outfits. So my last two items are accessories, I guess. The first one that I'm gonna talk about are these boots.
What?
Like, look how beautiful these are. This is something that you would find on Zara, on ASOS. Like, the craftsmanship is beautiful. If you wear these with a straight pair of jeans, they fit right under, right around here, so they're a little bit loose, but you still get the sleekness of the boot. I love the thicker heel. I love the really pointed toe. Hey, mama. They're just gorgeous, and they fit so comfortably. I can run around in these. I'm probably gonna wear these out tonight for drinks for my friend's birthday. I just love them. They're so beautiful. And this is why I hate trends, because I waste my money. So I'm gonna be returning this hat. I see Stephanie Letta, SMLX0, wear these hats, and she looks so cute. It's not it, girl. This is not it. I don't know. I feel like I could definitely go clean my chimney. I feel like I could go sweep my garage in this hat. Not for me. So I tried styling it in a picture or wearing it in a picture, and I just don't see myself wearing this out in public. So thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed my 622nd Forever 21 haul on my YouTube channel. And I can't wait to see you in my next video. Bye, everyone.